Hello guys, welcome back to our stream guys. Welcome all. Rock listener, this is okay. Hey, Ada. Okay, let's go. Cody Rhodes. Brock Lesnar. Goalie Rods. Thank you. लेट्स गो कोडी, पावर बॉम्ब लगा दिया मुझे। Suicide dive! Come on, Cody! Triple H! डाउन कर दिया अभी क्या कोडी विन यस सुनियो विल विन हाय सुनील ब्रो वेलकम वेलकम ब्रो सुसाइड डाइ This is awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome. Setting up. Suicide dive. चलो गाइस कमेंट कर दो गाइस नेक्स्ट मैच क्या करेंगे गेट अप जा भाई कम ऑन कोरी अरे नहीं वो हो ब्रॉक लेसनर जीत गया अभी लसली अभी चलाएंगे हम कोडी रोड्स वर्सेस रोमन राइंस वर्सेस ब्रॉक लेसनर ट्रिपल थ्रेड मैच हेल इन एंड सेल लैडर मैच एक्सट्रीम रूल्स मैच में समर स्लैम के दरे भाई समर स्लैम समझ लो मैं सुनाई हम कोडी से खेलेंगे लेट्स गो कोडी ब्रो ब्रॉक Listener. Are you choosing complete for them to before which is the winner match become member? Cash in to arm mein hai bhai. Let's go. Championship. One minute bro, normal match में डालेंगे entrance देखेंगे Roman Reigns का अच्छा लगता है ना देखने के लिए टेबल चाहिए लेडर चाहिए एंड एक दो तीन कैंडल स्टिक्स चैंपियनशिप ऑन डबल टाइटल लेट्स गो चलो गाइस Welcome all guys. Thanks for coming and thanks for watching my stream guys. Love you y'all. Bahut badhiya. Aap sab kidhar se are yaar call aa gaya 1 minute.
The American Nightmare has arrived. The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
The following contest is a triple threat match.
Cody Rhodes, aage andar. The tribal chief. The bloodline. Buddy, Roman, come on, Roman. Oh, here comes the beast, Brock Lesnar. चलो हम रोमन से खेलेंगे गाइस, लेट्स प्ले एज अ रोमन राइंस. बोल रहे यार
Cody Rhodes, Roman Reigns,
One, two, three. Oh, no! Carmella lock. Already a takedown. Yeah, Lily. School Y. Power bomb. Udja, spear lane ke liye Cody. Arre yaar, reversal kar diya. One, two, three, four. Ah, nay, crossroads. Crossroads again. Double axe handle. Bulldog. Warrior. Crossroads again. Our power bomb, nahi bro, host mein laga diya. No. Thank you. ஹாய் டுகே ப்ரோ, வாங்க ப்ரோ. ஐயோயோ போட்டானே. போடு ஆலூரா, வெல்கம் டு ஸ்ட்ரீம். பீசே போல என்னன்னு தெரியல. Let's go against Spear. Well, bro, hi bro. Bro, notification vandhucha bro? Aarkume notification pola pola. Spear. Superman punch. No! Crossroads! One, two, kick out! What the fuck? Monkey flip! Hey, Poranda! What? Two! Worstura, worstu, worstu, worstu! Bro, Roman or Kalinga Karam, bro, Usos at Sabana Matra, Usos and Avro Panama. Ama, bro. Kalinga Karma. வைரஸ் கிரியேட் பண்ணலான்ட்டு இருந்தேன் இன்னைக்கு, பண்ணவே இல்லை. ஆ, செம்மையாக இருந்துச்சு ப்ரோ மேட்ச். எல்லா மேட்சும் சூப்பராக இருந்துச்சு. பார்க்க பார்க்க ரிடில் ரிட்டன். ஆமாம், இப்போ ரிடில் வச்சு தான் போட போகிறேன். செம்ம அன்எக்ஸ்பெக்டட் ரிட்டன் மேட்ரிட். எங்க போயிட்டான் தி ஒரிஜினல் ப்ரோ? மேட்ல எம்ல இருப்பானோ? ஆமா, கோடி அண்டு ராமன் விசஸ் பிராக் அண்டு பாபி. மேட்ச் போடட்டா? இருங்க, இந்த மேட்ச் முடிச்சுட்டு போடுறேன். இதுக்கும் உனக்கும் யாருக்கும் போடலாம்? சோலோ போடலாமா? ஓகே மேட் ரிடில் செம்மையா இருந்துச்சு. போடு பாவம் ப்ரோ மிஸ் ஆடு ஜோக்கர் பண்றேன் ப்ரோ, போயும் தோய மாட்டேங்கிறான் நாய் விட்டு, போனாலாவது எதா பண்ணுவோம். பாவமா பாக்குறப்ப வரவன் போறவங்களாம் அடிச்சுட்டு போறான். The original bro. எங்க போறா எதுல ஓடுறா? பட்டாமூச்சி பறவை பாப்போம் செருப்புகள் ரொம்ப பட்டர்ஃபிளை. ராண்டி சீக்கிரம் ரிட்டர்ன் ஆயிடுவானோ ஒருவேளை இல்ல பட்டாமூச்சி பறக்கல. மிஸ் டு லைக் வர சின்ன. ஆமா ப்ரோ யாரு வந்தாலும் அடிக்கிறாங்க. இப்பதான் ஸ்னூப் டாக்கு வந்து அடிச்சுட்டு போனையா இன்னைக்கு வந்து. Riddle fire. Cross body. Hey, இது வச்சிருக்கானே. ஏ சூப்பரா டே. ஆர்க்கே வச்சிருக்கானான்னு தெரியலையே. Hey, what up? Riddle on fire. ப்ரோ எவ்வளவு ஸ்லோவா என்றான் ப்ரோ. Belly to belly. Oh, Uso! super kick. இதெல்லாம் அடிக்கிறான். இந்த வாங்கிக்கோ சேத்தடா. டெரிக் இல்ல லாஸ்ட். Bicycle knee. Bro, black glass la use of Sami and Kevin. Ama, la matchum nadakum. Jaliya irukka porom. Total break. RKO. Tu tadra na. Bro, and the belt pirijirum bro ipo. Adukku munnadiye. வாய்ப்பு இருக்கு. ஆமா ப்ரோ, தெரிஞ்சிடும் பெல்ட். இப்ப வந்து கௌரி ரோமன் பிராக் மூணு பேருக்கும் ட்ரிபிள் த்ரெட் வந்துச்சுன்னா ஒன்னு பிராக் ஜெயிப்பான். அப்படி இல்லைன்னு வச்சுக்கோங்க, வேற இல்லாட்டி எப்படி நடக்கும்னா ரெண்டு பேர் சேர்ந்து ஒருத்தனை என்ற மாதிரி பண்ணி ஆளு ஒரு பேர் கொடுப்பாங்களா, அது எப்படி இருக்கும். ஆனா ரோமன் தோத்துறோம் இந்த தடவை கண்டிப்பா. தடுத்துறானா சாரா, மிஸ் அண்ட் கிஸ் டு யூ மதர்ஃபக்கர், வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஸ்ட்ரீம் பாடி. ப்ரோ இவனுக்கு என்ன என்ன ஸ்மாக் இருக்கு? மூஸ் ரோடெரிக் RKO1. ஓகே ராகுல், ஐ அட்ரூ யூ. கம் ஆன் ரேடியோ. Let's go for Bro Derek. Move. Bro Derek RKO standing front. Hey, the poor guy, fuck off. WWE has new owner Sara from Saudi Arabia. Am I right? GTS, go to sleep. Suplex. War. Ward. Bro, front hold பண்ணுமா bro? ஸ்டாண்டிங் ஃப்ரண்ட்டு ஹோல்டு. ஒரு ஃபினிஷர் இல்லைப்பா, சிக்னே. வச்சிருக்கான் அப்புறம் பினிஷர் பாருங்க. இது கொடுத்துரு சாங்கட்டண்டா. ஓ மிஸ் லைன். சுமோ ஒன் ட்ராப். ஹாய் ஆசிக் ப்ரோ. ஆமா வப்பன் wins looks good dear. Good dear. Okay, okay. ஏ தடுத்துட்டானா சுமோன் டிராப் அகைன். சுமோன் ஸ்பைக். Are RKO again miss over. Hey enada adu so bro bro. Okay Graha, why are you here coming out? Rahul, you are my next boyfriend. Best boyfriend ah. கிரகாஜான் ஆன் ஃபயர். டெல்லி 29 ரனுக்கு ஒருத்தர் அவுட்டு. வார்னரா யார் அவுட்டு? வார்னர் இருக்காம்பா. பிரித்விஷா தான் அவுட்டு. டெல்லி ஆமா ப்ரோ. நான் சொல்ல மாட்டேன், நான் எல்லா டீமுக்கும் சப்போர்ட் பண்ணுவேன் ப்ரோ. ஐ எம் எ பிக் சப்போர்ட்டர். வார்க்கின் கிளாஸ் அட் த கேஸ்டில் போட வேண்டியதான் இந்த மேட்சை தூக்கி. லெட்ஸ் கோ கௌடி ஹீரோஸ் வர்சஸ் சாரி 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 கௌடி அண்ட் மினி ஜெர். நோ நீடட் லோ ப்ளோ. ஓகே ரோமன் ரெயின்ஸ் நெய் பாய் ப்ராக் லெஸ்னர். ரோமன் ரெயின்ஸ் மேனேஜர் பால் ஹேமன் பாபி லெஸ்லி. ஆட் கிளாஸ் அட் த கேஸ்டில் மே டிக்யூ ஆஃப் டூ பினிஷர்ஸ் டேபிள்ஸ் chairs kendo sticks select referee. Okay what's up start the match. Hello command sollunga bro. I am MI fan bro. Na vandu indha thadava vandu kings eleven punjab bro. Indha thadava kings eleven ku support pandren supporter The American Nightmare. Nice. Yes, bro. நேத்து மேட்ச் பார்த்தீங்களா? வேற லெவல்ல இருந்தது. CSK, ஆமா bro, வேற லெவல் மேட்ச் bro. Cody Rhodes. Bro, in the scene, amara pudichirukanga varum bro. Roman. Oi, Brock Lesnar. Mela Commander, I will be back. Okay, bro. Is here. Delhi, two wickets chala gaya. Delhi ko fan chur. Mohammad Shami, two wickets uta diya, bhai. Nitin Wash out ho gaya. David Warner. क्या है भयान की The almighty Bobby Lashley, always business good. चार्ज नहीं है कंट्रोलर में चार्ज हो लोहर ये ले ले चल अरे यार रेफरी कुमार आई एम सॉरी रेफरी ब्रो सारा फॉर यू सारा आई वांट टू किस योर फ्रॉग व्हाट डू यू मीन फ्रॉग फ्लाइंग बस्टर Power bomb. Yeah. लेसनर आ गया अभी अंदर, एसटीओ Alpha. Corner to corner. Let's go, Suplex City. उड़ गया भाई ब्रॉक लेसनर, यह फाइट सुप्लेक्स Chairman, so Chairman, a guide. Flapjack. अरे ये क्या है बावी ले कैसे ऐसे फर्क क्या भाई गॉड बस्टर सो पावर स्लैम हाय नंदी वेलकम नंदी No Roll. German suplex. Daniel Bryan versus Randy Orton versus Batista. Okay, bro. Hey, Paul Heyman, Bhosidige. Control Daniel Bryan. Okay, bro. Crossroads. Roots. Yaar ye kaise fan chhod, ye hand reversal ho gaya. Roman Reigns, face bust. WWE championship, WWE logo, old world championship. Okay, bro, old wala. Blind buster. Suicide dive. Salam ha, khatam meri jaan kha rahe so. Suplex. Ye kyun referee ko mara main? अरे भाई बहुत बड़ी के मर गया, ये मर गया अभी. कोमल आजा, ऊपर आजा. हाय राम स्टूडियो का, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब कर लिया, मतलब एक मिनट भाई, एक मिनट आ रहा हूं मैं। अरे यार स्टील चेयर में मार दिया मुझे। ये बाबी को पहले बाहर ढक लो। हाय F5 वेलकम ब्रो। अरे रे 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 यार रिवर्सल। डोमिनेटर कोड़ी कोड़ी बंचा दो। मतलब यार कितनी होर से चल रहा है मैच। No, sleeper hold slam. अरे यार नीचे गया। ले ले डीडीटी। ब्रॉक लेसनर राजा भाई ऊपर। क्रॉस रूट्स हाय ब्रो बिग फैन आगस ब्रो वेलकम अगेन क्रॉस रूट्स। कोड़ी लेट्स गो व्हाट। अरे बाबी भैन छोड़ मर जा साला तू। ब्रो कैसा ब्रो लोब लो डालने के लिए कोशिश किया तू। ले क्लोज लाइन। बिग फैन ब्रो बिग फैन बिग फैन। Let's go for a double F5 match. 9 मणि की बीजे में। ओके ओके ब्रो F5 F5 The Beast Brock Lesnar on fire. अरे यार ये क्या है भाई. Next breaker. Roman Reigns. आजा. ये रिवर्स कर दिया आप. அக்கௌண்ட் செக் பண்ணியா ப்ரோ? கேஷ் சென்ட் பண்ண பாக்குறோம் ப்ரோ. லைவ்ல என்ன பாக்கல, அனுப்பிட்டா சரி ப்ரோ. ஸ்லாப் பவர் பாம்ப். Let's go! Crossroads! Cody Cutter! One, two, three! Ding, 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 ding. Dominator. Triple threat. Okay, bro. Randy Batista versus Daniel Bryan. What the match was that? Let's go, Brock and Cody. Come on, guys. Kindly hit the like, guys. Hit the like button. और केवल दो लाइक में नॉर्मल एक्सट्रीम रूल्स में होता है कुछ 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 रेसलमेनिया ब्रो. सारी मैं पढ़ के बाद में दौड़ूंगा मैं. फॉर WWE चैंपियन WWE लोगो एंड ओल्ड रेसलमेनिया 38. ये 38 है ना? 888 है ना ब्रो? आई थिंक सो. मैं चेक कर लेंगे. डैनियल ब्रायन रैंडी ऑर्टन. बैटिस्टा सेलेक्ट एरिना. ओ रेसलमेनिया 38. ओके 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 ओके. ओल्ड रैंडी. ओके ब्रो. डबल चैंपियन है क्या विद WWE लोगो? यही वाला कुर्ट एंगल के पास है ना? यही है आई थिंक सो. एम आई राइट? एंड क्रिस जेरिको के पास है ना? वो वर्ल्ड हेवीवेट चैंपियन है ना? कम ऑन फास्ट. WWE चैंपियन WWE लोगो. ओके एंड ओल्ड वर्ल्ड हेवीवेट चैंपियन. Old and world. Abreo, are you there, Randy? 13-14. Okay, okay. Eh, nahi hai kya fir? Eh, wala and eh hai na? And Jericho. Okay. Let's go. भाई एक मिनट एक मिनट एक मिनट. मैं कुछ रेफरी चलाते जाना पहले. नहीं ये तो लड़कियों आ जाएंगे रेफरी से, मेरा खुद दिमाग खराब हो जाएगा फिर. लेट्स गो. डैनियल ब्रायन वर्सेस रैंडी ऑर्टन वर्सेस The Animal Batista. स्किप करेंगे, इसकी एंट्रेंस अच्छा नहीं है। आ गया इन माय वीनस रैंडी ओर्टन द लेजेंड किलर। Let's go, Randy. Next, the Animo Batista. Okay, let's go, let's get in the match. Double title match. अरे भाई यार, गेंद डालने के लिए कोशिश किया। यस यस Yes! butt pissed a bomb. Splash. Goes line. Are DDT. Are ya? Buster. Batista bomb. Running knee. Oh. Backbreaker. Kya magic, bhai. DDT. DDT on the chair. Let's go. Yes. 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 Running knee. One. Two. Are yaar. Hero pin up. Breaker again. Oh, bhai, big boot. DDT. Randy Orton upar chadh gaya abhi. Splash. Knee strike. What? Batista sala ma khasam yaar. Knee strike. अरे रिवर्स कर दिया भाई, डीडीटी। रैंडी हटकन क्या हो गया, रैंडी रैंडी भाई, अरे दोनों को भी मार दिया मैं। नेक ब्रेकर, अरे नी स्ट्राइक, चलो लेट्स गो, यस 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 यस, अरे रिवर्स, ये भाई उड़ता रहता भाई, Brian on fire, MJF versus CM Punk versus John Moxley. Okay. Neck breaker. STO. Russian light sweep. Arre! Oh, bye, bye, bye! Nay! Power slam! Hey, Gindra, bhai, hey, come on! Announcement table! Broke the table, break the table. Okay, bro. रैंड याद है क्या कर रहा भाई, उठा रहा फेंक रहा क्या, क्लोज लाइन, अरे रैंड याद है स्पाइक डीडीटी को पकड़ दिया मुझे, ये नहीं ऐसा मत होना, नो वे स्पाइकिंग डीडीटी, गेट अप, स्टीमर अमन काम कर रहा है। अरे रैंडी, अरे नहीं, स्ट्राइक। यस यस यस, hey guy me over, 1 2 3 सारे भाई टेबल ब्रो करने के लिए थोड़ी लेट हो गए। OP match, yes. MJF download कर रहे हैं ना हम। MJF है भाई, मैं किसे खेलूं? कंट्रोल MJF, ओके। MJF versus कौन? CM Punk, ओके CM Punk। CM Punk versus John Moxley. Select Arena. Any old arena looks like ECW. Anything is there? Let's go. This arena is good. Hardcore champion. अरे भाई मैं फिनिशर रखने के लिए भूल गया, मैं रेफरी कौन आ रहा है पता नहीं, मुझे देखेंगे। Come on guys, like करके देख दो guys। अभी 3 सब्सक्राइबर चाहिए हमको, 1.62 के लिए।
The following contest is a triple threat
Extreme Rules match, and is for the Hardcore Championship. Making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 221 pounds, MJF.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
But I also think it's worth mentioning just how self-centered he's become in recent weeks.
Yeah, and if for whatever reason you don't recognize his greatness, just ask him. I'm sure he can go on for hours about it.
And his opponents, first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 258 pounds, CM Punk.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
John Moxley, Dean Ambrose. Jumping rocket. What are you doing, Dave Hunter? Double underhook. Suplex knee. I'm broker. Oh, bhai, gaya. CM Punk is over. Whoa, hi, cutter. Are flat over DDT. European uppercut. JF creation is OP, Saiya bhai. Are Whoa, inverted suplex. He's absorbed some damage already. cross face applied. Dragon suplex. Figure four leg. Board. Face buster. GTS. Go to sleep, GTS! Dragon Glory Facebuster. Oh, Pile Driver! Vanakkam, Srivari! Are getting over, bro! On a hook! Suplex! अरे निम्शों, MJF का मुंह क्या है भाई? शार्प शूटर, आर्म ट्रैप, क्रॉस फेस, ओके। रोमन नेक्स्ट अपोनेंट यार है, ट्रिपल थ्रेड मैच ब्रो, नेक्स्ट ट्रिपल थ्रेड, आदल रोमन तोतरुआ। Down later. Le. Ladder में गया भाई उसका मुंह खत्म. On the later, face buster. Suplex. Suplex. Whoa! Hi! PBJ! PBG? PBG Gaming, hi! Welcome to our stream! CM Punk mar gaya kya? Russian Lex Sweep! Oh, bhai! कैसे हो भाई? मैं बहुत बढ़िया भाई, आप पता. Running Bulldog. Arre! khatam. Sharp. DDT again. Flyer on the table. May bhai badhiya hu. Thank you bro. Thanks for coming. Love you bhai. Welcome, welcome, welcome bro. Oh, 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 oh. Arre nahi. Ek mat jana niche. Ye gaya bhi andar. Arre. अरे भाई रेड इन अमरुख साला पाक हजम
so memorable.
Here is your winner and the new hardcore champion, John Max Lee.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
This was an unpredictable one, but when it was all said and done, only one man could be left standing.
One man out of three. It was all-
ओके आ गया भाई भाई जान मार्सली जीत गया हो कोई दिक्कत नहीं है जेफ हार्डी वर्सेस ओल्ड वाला एज ओके ब्रो जेफ हार्डी मैंने सब्सक्राइबर कर रहा है कल तक आपका 2 सब्सक्राइबर कर लूं ओ ब्रो थैंक्स ब्रो लव यू लव यू लव यू लव यू ब्रो आई लव यू थैंक यू भाई PBG Black Class 2006 में कोई भी नहीं है क्या? हाँ, ECW Hell in a Cell. चलो चैंपियन रखेंगे कुछ. ओके ब्रो, देखो मैं खाना खा रहा हूँ. नैंडी देखो, नैंडी आ रहा हूं मैं, थोड़ी देर में आ जाऊंगा. सुबह से नहीं खाया मैं. ए दिल्ली, दिल्ली भाई, दिल्ली गया क्या? कितनी ओवर हो गया? 14 ओवर हो गया क्या? 115. ओके टाइटंस. ओके ओके थैंक्स ब्रो.
Making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Yeah, stick to your plan. Don't fall victim to Edge's sadistic acts.
Yeah, but just when you think you figured out the answers, Edge changes the questions.
The ultimate opportunist!
And his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
You know, Edge has won and cashed in the very first Money in the Bank contract, and he's found so many unique ways to win. He is truly the ultimate opportunist.
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship. There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
DDT plants them.
Edge with the alertness there.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Oh, drop kick. Right on the money. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. He grabbed the chair.
Climbs back inside. Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Oh my God. What
have taught us, it's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
My, oh my, what elevation!
Gut kick!
Nothing fancy there.
Uh-oh.
Clothesline!
Oh. Here's the pin, title on the line!
Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
Jumping clothesline! What agility! Right to the back of the neck.
Oh, no, 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 no,
a big splash!
Ed showing signs of slowing down.
And delivers
Edge with the execution.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
He's got the answer for that one.
Good defense.
German suplex released.
He manages to escape it.
Brilliant countering by both defenders.
And that was offense with a purpose.
From the middle rope.
Impact.
Pin attempt for the championship.
Diddy fights it off.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Big time powerbomb! Ah, stop!
Here's a snapmare!
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Thinking pays off!
Solid damage inflicted!
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, and
Edge is in position, ready to strike.
Edge could end it there.
Two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
Edge stopped just short of that mountaintop he talks about. Gonna have to make a harder push to finish things off. Disturbing impact. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Able to evade.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Edge cashing in on his game plan. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. Taking this to the floor.
No, someone called a dentist.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And that hit left Edge reeling a little bit.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Just like that, Edge evades.
Kick.
This is truly
textbook scoop slam.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Whip back into the ring.
Going up top.
We're going to finish it off. Swanton bomb.
That's something Edge didn't want to face.
Cover. No, my, that was close. But we all know Edge has a predisposition for not giving up. This case was no different.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Big punch finds its mark.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Rather a dive, and here I am without any peanuts.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Are you surprised, Byron?
Well, it is no disqualification, but this is going to be an uphill battle for this super.
Uh-oh. Corbin gets stymied. Face.
My God.
And Baron now is being chopped down.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Oh. With the championship on the line. Coming to the rescue.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, the
change we will all remember for a very long time.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. That is for the WWE Universal and the WWE Championships. Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Big Match John is back where he belongs, at the Showcase of Immortals.
A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive WrestleManias.
Since then, Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt.
Now, he's already cemented himself as a WrestleMania icon, but I see many more WrestleMania moments in Cena's future.
And I think we're going to see one more here tonight.
Introducing the challenger, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
The head of the table is at the Showcase of the Immortals.
We've seen Reigns defeat the all-time greats here at WrestleMania, Edge, Triple H, The Undertaker.
But there's no bigger win than winning the biggest WrestleMania match in history, unifying the WWE and Universal titles by defeating Brock Lesnar. Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire. Make way for the double champ.
And introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
Make way for the ring general, Gunther.
6'5", nearly 300 pounds of pure malice.
The challenger, representing Imperium, from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, Gunther!
The ring general has declared the mat sacred and sees this industry as pure sport, meaning there is no room for games and antics.
Gunther takes everything so seriously, like he's always scowling.
Hey, listen, he takes pride in what he does.
It's difficult not to admire the expertise possessed by Gunther.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
A double title match here. Major implications. Only one superstar will leave with the title in the end of this fatal four-way, where the title will be decided with Cena, Roman Reigns, Brock Lesnar, and Gunther. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Oh, now a pin for the championship. And he stops the count.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Punch connects. Hooked up. Shin breaker. For something beneath the ring.
He is looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
Pretty drop kick.
This contest can produce chaotic scenes. Corey, how does a competitor survive the mayhem and destruction of the match?
Well, in totality, you must be able to thrive in a hostile environment against three hostile opponents. Dominance can be fleeting, and partnerships will they never last.
Gets cracked by the overhand. Devastating kick. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Quick takedown there.
And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dead shot.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Now that is why they're the champ.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with it back against the wall?
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened. He's back into the ring. Great strength being shown here.
Turning the throat there.
And there's a neck breaker. Johnson.
Oh, man.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Lives to fight another day.
Seconds longer in this match would have been over.
Oh, what a hand.
And well timed maneuver there.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. Cena!
Closed over.
Right about now, Roman Reigns demands acknowledgement. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Oh, double boots. Double DDT. What's he open to find down there?
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
And an impactful display.
Gunther wants to finish this, delivering a powerbomb.
Look guys. I thought Bray Johnson, we could have a new champion.
Back in the ring now.
Cena.
Uh-oh. Inching back.
Uh-oh.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. The challenger is looking good right now.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And we're going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability.
Powerful into the post!
You must have seen that coming. Strong European uppercut.
He's heading back to the ring.
The Beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Proving a bit slippery for him there. Anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
The challenger being outclassed here.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
If anyone can make a big comeback, we know it's John Cena.
Into the ring again. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
And there was a devastating low blow. Not the position you want to be in right now. The Beast unleashed.
Oh, my.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
One handed.
Oh, right to the kidneys. He turns it around. He returns to the ring.
Using the knee.
Gosh, what impact!
What a shot!
The ring general.
The titles are jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area. Reigns able to sidestep.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Shot is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down. And this match will head back to the ring. Oh, had that well scouted.
Able to give him the slip.
Oh, talks to the gut.
I think it went right out of you.
There.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast incarnate with it.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. And now a pin. For the championship.
Ooh.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
And the champ stands tall once again.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your Universal and the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
An enormous win here, and a
three of his opponents really made him fight tooth and nail.
The big dog is about to hunt.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. That is for the WWE Universal and the WWE Championships. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. Roman Reigns!
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
Well, the chance have already begun.
Be calm before the Goldberg storm.
And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
Match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the elimination chamber and not in it.
The demon has awakened.
And
what a moment! What a spectacle. And what a big fight we're about to witness. When Balor dons the war paint, it's like his abilities are taken to the next level.
Byron, given how daring he's been of late, there's almost no telling what he'll do here tonight.
And that's what's so exciting about watching him compete. He's just so unpredictable. You never know what he'll pull out of his back pocket next. Chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
The Apex Predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
Representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Randy Orton is basically a five-star general of psychological warfare.
Learned his killer instinct in Evolution and has now evolved into the Apex Predator. Randy's entire body's a weapon. He's forged it through two decades of war.
Yeah, Randy Orton is no ordinary man, and there's nothing he won't do to take you down.
His opponent must understand the presence and the danger in front of him. The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight. Here he goes for the win! He breaks the ref's count after one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. He has an answer for Rhodes. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Answer after answer for each other's offense here. Ooh, solid contact from the Viper. That should do it right there. Fakes the shoulder up at one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly tap, belly.
Cover. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet. He eludes the contact.
With the start, this could do it. done.
Some shock in the arena after that kick out.
And now Orton sent ringside.
Cody Rhodes felt that coming.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
And back in the ring we go.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Close to being collateral damage in this one. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Does he have him here?
No, stops the count at two.
That is just pure instinct. Rhodes looking to end this.
Pulls his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes just might have fixed this. A kick out at two.
What do you have to do to...
between these competitors. They are taking things over their own limits. He may be in a bad way here.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Can't quite get him there. So much energy to muster.
He got whipped into that corner.
Gosh, what a match. Oof.
Sent crashing to the floor. In control. Swinging. Neckbreaker textbook.
Reading each other's minds.
Oh,
what a DDT.
And that's the cover. And the referee's on the back. Look at this. Boom. Nice. For the win. And now he stays down for a one count. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Clothesline.
What impact. Brainbuster. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, on table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Goldberg getting tied up. Oh, it's sky high. With the pin and the win. Yes. Still only got one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. And that was an effective.
He may get the three count.
Memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick. The American Nightmare. Machines.
And Goldberg is with
shoulders down. Cover. He kicks it out somehow. Goldberg makes it look so easy. But trust me, that was a difficult kick out there. You got to wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
He stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
He'll have to go downstairs. Ow! Right hand for good measure. Fighting back with a counter. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow. Here he goes for the win.
You gotta be kidding me. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Into the corner.
At this point,
on the outside now.
No place to save in the elimination chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
And he keeps it open.
This could be the beat.
Uh-oh.
Kick to the gut.
That was an effective attack, guys.
We're looking to end this.
Crossroads.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
In the ring now. A striking blow.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And
Rollins with a reversal.
A stalemate of counters.
Ooh. That's how you stop your opponent.
He's expressing pain now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
Measured knee drop.
Look out.
There you go, Cole.
Connects in the corner. And a springboard into the stomp. Good night.
It is all Rollins now.
And Goldberg just has been eliminated from the match.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by. This is a punch.
Here we go. With a DDT.
Fight. Saw that one coming.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
is sent ringside. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
No, two count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Reigns hoists him up. Been taking a beating,
and you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent referee. Yes!
Rollins might have got cut there.
Rollins may be laid to rest. Two.
And what a disappointment for
has been eliminated.
He's eliminated. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Sharp punch. Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Quick return to the ring. That was just malicious.
Just disrespectful. He was elusive there. Right to the back of the neck.
Cody Rhodes. Vertebra
breaker.
Gets him with the counter.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your universe.
Make way for the double champ.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. That is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, the Superstar.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. Here comes the next big thing.
And introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds. Brock Lesnar.
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before. This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher.
And introducing the champion from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, Kurt Angle.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges. Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 248 pounds, John Cena.
One of the cockiest superstars around, but he's got a bright future.
Yeah, as both a rapper and a wrestler.
Hustle, loyalty, and respect, his mantra. The game has arrived. The Cerebral Assassin ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
And introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
Come on, let's go!
He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
And introducing the challenger from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Harvey.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
Starting as one of the superstars in the ring is one thing. You know what you have to do, but what about the superstars that start in the pods, Byron?
It's all about a game plan. It's about understanding when you're in your pod, looking at how the action is breaking down, understanding what you need to do once you get into this incredibly difficult match.
Saxton, everyone has a plan until they get hit in the mouth. That certainly applies here.
Corey makes a good point. Plans are one thing, but reality...
This could do it! Kicks out before the two count.
All punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
Some people might take issue with that strategy, but the name of the game is winning, and you do whatever it takes to get there.
He climbs into the ring.
He must have had that scouted. This far into the match, where is this energy coming from?
Picked up. Backdrop suplex.
Will it be?
He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Sharp clothesline. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Triple H. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Get him into the corner. That time. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
And Tajiri finds its mark. Over how he managed
flying his ankle.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Ascending to the middle rope.
This is gonna be bad.
Angle slam.
Caught in a bad position here. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Setting up for something here. Oh my, set free.
Uh-oh, Pelzer driven into the knee. Not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast may tap out. Are you kidding me? Tap out. There goes Cena into a rough landing.
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Something.
Blow to the abdomen. Get them out of that.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Ooh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Evades their offense.
Drive the advantage after a string of counters. Tagged with a punch. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing their respect for all the exertion.
Is out of that.
Belly to belly. Ooh, right in there.
You got a cover.
Oh, now we can be caught here. Bass Piper.
And we're at the ball.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go.
Able to punch his way out.
Punch lands.
Hellacious power slam.
Still going on, defies all reasoning.
Sent right out of the ring with the reversal. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Oh, face first off the post.
That some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained.
Angle with a spectacular single leg into the ankle lock.
The ankle lock!
He can end it here!
You got him!
And Kane has dominated. And this match will head back to the ring.
Uh-oh.
Triple H with the counter. Close right to the back of the neck. He gets sent down to the floor. Oh, square shot, but the back elbow ends that.
He skirts around it.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. And there was some force on that move. Oh, one step ahead of Angle.
Push!
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Ooh, getting cooked out by surprise. Slipped out of the way.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
In real time, maneuver. Looking worse for Ware in the corner now. From the second row.
Right to the spine.
Shoulder tackle.
Kurt Angle in need of a reprieve.
And Kurt Angle has run into a roadblock.
Triple H plants him with a spine buster. And the King of Kings telling us all who runs the show here at WWE. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Friends in a six-man elimination chamber match, but all those superstars should be proud to be part of such an historic encounter. Gotta catch my breath.
Here is your winner, and